Okay, here we want a graph using x and y intercepts, 2 points determine a line. So to find the x intercepts, we always set y equal to 0. All x intercepts have that property. So in this particular case, when y is 0, I'll be left with the equation negative 1/2 x equals 1. So we need to solve that. And what I would do is multiply both sides by negative 2. Negative 2 is the reciprocal of negative 1/2. Negative 2 times 1/2 is 1x. Positive 1x equals negative 2. Okay, so the actual x-intercept as an ordered pair is negative 2 comma 0. To find the y-intercept, that's where we set x equal to 0. All y-intercepts have that property where the x value is 0. In this case, negative 1/2 times 0 will leave me with 0, so the equation I need to solve is 1/5 y equals 1. Okay, so the reciprocal of 1/5 is 5. Multiplying both sides by 5, I'll have y equals 5. So then the y-intercept is 0 comma 5. Once you have the x-intercept and the y-intercept, you're ready to graph it because 2 points determine a line. Okay, so let's draw on a blank Cartesian coordinate system where let's say this is the x-axis and this here will be the y-axis. Okay, so negative 1, negative 2, negative 3. You always want to choose your scale wisely, so maybe we can go by phis here and go ahead and graph it up. So let's see, negative 2 comma 0. 0 comma 5 is the y-intercept. 2 points determine a line. Use a straight edge. Connect the dots. Okay, so this is the graph of the line. Negative 1/2 x plus 1/5 y equals 1.